and moving on to the rugby. The South African rugby team suffered a devastating blow, and one of their most promising players, Jake du Plessis, suffered a hamstring injury that could derail his goal of playing for the Springboks in this coming year's World Cup. Once thought of as one of the best number 8s in over a decade, we are all asking the question, is this former 7-star career over before it even really took off?